They're here.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The following champion versus champion contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the National Wrestling All-Star Continental Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 442 pounds. And their opponents at a combined weight of 1,000. They are the National Wrestling All-Star Continental Tag Team Champions.
Some formidable pairs have vied for this title.
Say the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be
considering teaming up for.
Really, Byron? Like who?
I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
No, you don't, Saxton.
They're lined up. Oh. And the pitch. Uppercut.
Take him out at the knee.
He's tagging out.
Stopping their opponent. Oof.
Just kick to the spine.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
I have to say, there is some validity to losing the first fall via disqualification here. Sure, you're down 1-0, but if you really
on the apron,
good Lord, taking flight.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. And now thrown back into the ring.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor.
An inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Wow. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. Cover. Shoulders are down.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. My goodness, look at this
vicious right forearm.
Springboard misses the target. In off the tag.
For wear now.
Avoiding contact.
Oh.
Tag made. Whips across the rank.
Flying shoulder block.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
He must have had that scouted.
What a shot. Arm wringer applied. And followed by a lariat right to the face. He's going for the pin. This could be it. The champ kicks out with authority.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
He's setting something up.
Kick right to the face.
Bang! There's a tag. What are we gonna see here? Double team effort. And double shoulder block. The champ teetering on the edge.
He needs to get himself some room to recover fast.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, the champ's eyes look glazed over.
Makes a cover, coming to the rescue. Jarring impact. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. Target in the arm now. The challenger's looking shaken. Ooh.
There's the save. How close was that?
is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
The champ will stay champ.
There you go, Cole.
Right in the head. New champion! No! The champ kicks out!
How is that not three? He was waiting for him to make his move.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and...
at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Uh-oh.
Long drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
Right to the kick.
Oh, soon. He could be seeing a submission here.
And that was a precisely measured attack. The official asking him as he... Oh, I thought they had it going. But he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
The foot DDT! Ooh.
Oof. Oh, across the top rope.
Two.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Oh man, he has fired up now.
Well executed suplex.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh gosh.
Back suplex on the apron.
What a hot shot.
So all the way to the outside.
Some big trouble.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Fought back with a punch to the gut. Oh, what a DDT.
Toss back into the ring.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.